Let's watch as an AI model synthesizes an image. I've written, create an image that includes notable Massachusetts buildings, the library at UMass Amherst, the Massachusetts State House, and the House of the Seven Gables in a cartoonish style. Now, I'll wait as the model works on that task. It can take longer for AI models to synthesize images than it does for them to synthesize text. And the amount of time can depend on things like the complexity of the image that you're asking for and the model that you're using. Many large AI models, like the one I'm using here, are multimodal, meaning they can synthesize more than just text. Because of components trained on massive data sets of images paired with descriptive text, they can also create images. So, if you give a prompt like the one I have here, the model can interpret that text and produce an image that reflects the style and subject pixel by pixel. But it's important to remember that AI doesn't see or understand images the way that people do. Instead, models are trained on huge amounts of internet data, just like the way they learn to synthesize language by analyzing language scraped from websites. They learn to synthesize images by analyzing human-created images and their captions. Early in the training process, human labelers often help the model learn what's in each image. Over time, the model develops a statistical sense of how different visual elements, like shapes, colors, and layouts, connect to specific words. So that's how it can now generate, say, a stylized image of famous Massachusetts buildings. With this prompt, I'm betting that the model has seen enough examples of these landmarks to come up with something that resembles them. One thing to keep in mind, just like with text, image generation often involves the model filling in the blanks. So it may add some elements of things that aren't in my original prompt. So it's still important to review and evaluate critically what the AI produces. And here's what it came up with. And this is what it can look like for an AI model to synthesize an image.